need to rest. So cold, so tired.
No, you listen to me. This discovery is too important. I don't give a damn about my reputation. Don't you dare threaten me. After everything I've done. Hello? Hello?
Dad, what's happening?
They're fools!
You're scaring me.
I'm close, Lara. Close to something important. Someday, you'll understand.
I don't want to understand. I just want you to stop. Be my dad again.
Keep moving!
Come on! We got him!
Keep running! Go!
Run her down!
We found another camp up here. Fire was still warm. They can't be far.
Command, we're fanning out to pick up the trail.
Roger that, but it looks like they've retreated. Primary objective is to find a missing survey.
Spread the word. The natives set snares in the clearing. They must have planned for us to pursue. God damn it.
Get on the radio, see if you can raise the facility. Last signal we got said they were under attack, then nothing. That was just a few minutes after
someone
the
there
hit us outside the ruins.
Then they retreated away from the facility. This was a coordinated feint. They're trying to spread us out. Help them fuck this up, peasants.
All teams, keep your eyes open. The natives booby trapped the woods.
We may have a problem here.
Contact!
I got them on it!
There! Open up! Keep her down! Covering fire!
I'm taking fire!
Taking casualties! Got her! Keep fire!
We're gearing up. I was on the first flight to Siberia to secure the old Soviet installation now. More arriving every minute. Konstantin gave a speech to the new boots, and I stayed in the back to watch. Love hearing him speak. Never gets old. I was never much for believing, but it was just words before. This is something more. It's truth. I was broken once, but Trinity is making us whole again.
Characters look Mongolian, but I can't read what it says.
Show yourself!
Heads up. We haven't restored the uplink. Expect interference on all transmissions. We still haven't located the missing survey team. That's still our primary objective. Eyes open.
Just look Mongolian, but I can't read what it says. Damn, it's still there. better to draw it out. Got some time.
I have learned all I can from the...
Cold. An arrowhead carved from bone. This looks like Mongol craftsmanship. Byzantine war galley. How the hell did it get down here? It's Mongolian. They passed through here. I must be close to the lost city. A Byzantine brooch. The enamel work is beautiful. I'm not your enemy.
That remains to be seen. You killed those men back there.
I killed them to survive. I suspect you did too. How long have they been here?
Days, at most. The invaders took many of my people prisoner. You should leave this place before it's too late.
I can't do that. I came here for something important.
So did they. If I see you again, I'll put an arrow in your throat.
You and I are on the same side. I hope I can prove that to you. What's going on down there? So, there are people who live out here, and they appear to have been here for a very long time, living in isolation for decades, maybe even centuries. I notice elements of her dress, small adornments that would not have been out of place in the Byzantine Empire. Could they possibly be descendants of the Prophet's people? How much do they know about the lost city or the divine source? It's clear Trinity will do anything to find out. I'm afraid that whoever they are, they're in grave danger. Let's hope the old proverb about the enemy of my enemy remains true.